If we are very fortunate in our lives, we will have the good fortune to get to know a few people that are as good as Rob Wyda. He spent his life serving others, genuinely, his entire life. His family, of course, his dear wife Sharon, his children Jared and Rachel, the community in so many ways, culminating as a magisterial district judge for the past dozen years in the community, and served our nation 26 years as a naval officer, deployed in Afghanistan, Iraq, and prosecuting war crimes in Guantanamo Bay. But always had a smile. You cannot find a photograph of Rob Wyda anywhere where this man is not smiling. That no matter what the circumstances were, he had that special ability to see what was good and where the hope would be. And it was infectious. He was a dear friend and a man of great humility. Because of all the good things he did, he never spoke of himself. He never said, I did this, I did that. He always spoke of what could be done. And while dispensing one of the largest caseloads of magisterial court in Pennsylvania, somehow or another, you never heard anyone ever complain. He was regarded as someone who was not just, but good, dispensed wisdom as well as sentences. He will be sorely missed, and I hope you will join me today with this resolution celebrating this very good man's great life and expressing our condolences to his family. Thank you.